Now, of course, Python has a regular expression module called the RE module, and if you really want to use regular expressions, you import RE and get started. But the point here is not so much to use regular expressions as to show you what it's like to build a language processor. And so to get started doing that, I started by writing a test function that defined some regular expressions using this API. So first I defined A, B, and C as being these literals. Then I combined some more complicated examples. And then I showed some example assertions of what we want to be true. So we've defined two functions that match the functions in the RE module. The first function is called search. It takes a pattern and a text. And in the regular expression module, this function returns something called a match object. What we'll have it do is return a string, which will be the earliest match in the text for the pattern. And if there's more than one match at the same location, it'll be the longest of those. So for example, search for DEF in ABC DEF would return DEF because it's found there. Next function is called match. It also takes a pattern and a text and returns the string that matches. But for match, the match must occur at the very start of the string. So search DEF would return none, indicating that there's no match. But search for DEF in this string that has DEF at the beginning would return that match. So here's some examples of the types of things I want to be able to do. And that gives me the start of a specification for how I want to write my search and match functions.